It all started when I was just 15. I would rust on the beats with my drunken fiends. Plus the yard, I was no good at crushing bars. High as fuck off the tree that we stuck in jars. People rap about guns, drugs, and fake shit. Never really thought about how far I take this. Now I can't escape it, it rules my zone. An orphan in the world where the school's my home. Education is the key that would open the door. But I don't even know what the fuck I'd open it for. Hoping to score cake? Nah, the sound of changing the brand doesn't compare to the sound that the floor makes when the crowd of kids is standing in front of your face, thumping their feet, cause they're amazed by your pace. Life's a short race, I put my cleats on, running with the mic every time I put a beat on. When I complete songs, I feel a sudden vibe, blood inside, rushing, pumping pride, shit is tough to hide. I turn the speakers high, listen to the track 10 times back to back, make sure that it isn't whack. After that, then I rap it for my boys. I know I'm done it right if I gotta make a noise. If I had the choice between life or death, then I would die with the mic laid across my chest. I've lost my breath from crossing sets. I feel lost and yet with mics all my thoughts progress. I live for hip hop ever since I've gotten feedback. Oh, my knees rap plus V-sacks, breathe that. Keep a beat that, man, I'll keep my head right. I spend nights with the paper gripping lead tight. You can't sleep cause the thoughts keep talking. Doubts in my mind, shrug them off and keep walking. Come on, I love the way your rhyme is made. It finds a way at any given time of day. If I'm awake, I'm thinking of a phrase or two. Creating smooth minds is what I'm made to do. Come on, come on, I love the way your rhyme is made. It finds a way at any given time of day. If I'm awake, I'm thinking of a phrase or two. Creating smooth minds is what I'm made to do. It all started when I was just 15. Now 4 years have passed and I can see it clear as glass. But the only time I feel surpassed is when I'm pissed off as I struggle through another year of class. The inputs was the normal routine, but I mixed it up a little by choosing a new scene. Went to the Montana land of the big star, taking 15 credits and trying to get by. The classes came in second to music and writing raps. I would focus on my lyrics instead of reciting facts that I didn't give a shit about. Meanwhile, the kids that I was chilling with the flipping from what I was getting out. Getting proud as they're getting down to the verbal display. Wondering if they're really listening to the words that I say. Second guessing, even lots of weakness for me. But hearing in my head, the music speaking to me. It's only in my life that I will never need a degree. All I ever need is a group of kids believing in me. So be an MC. It's something of a dream I've had. You see, you're loving what I could learn to believe. My dad and my mom working, sitting days behind. Behind the desk, I'm obsessed with other ways to rhyme the best. I find success behind the best. As I project at times, the depth will find me swept up off my feet. When the beat and words flow and mix, it's so the shit how music and me coexist. Explosive spit, it's how I'm having fun in life. Rather be the ghost of somebody who runs through life. So I learn to appreciate, learn to alleviate stress. And follow that which navigates the best. These words, these inner confessions that I can see. In over records, these things are ever since I started with the pen and obsession. Because I love the way the rhyme is made. Finds a way at any given time of day. If I'm awake, I'm thinking of a phrase or two. Creating smooth lines is what I'm made to do.